my husband makes movies to make them. He lives a kind of dream in which his actions aren't always what they seem. He may be on to some unique romantic theme. Some men run banks, some rule the world, some earn their living baking bread. My husband, he goes a little crazy, making movies instead. My husband spins fantasies, he lives them, then gives them to you all. Like Michelangelo, he paints his private dome, but can't distinguish what's his work and what's his home. Some men sell stocks, some men punch clocks, some leap where others fear to tread. My husband, as author and director, makes up stories in his head. And number one fan, Guido Contini, Luisa Contini, passionate woman in love with this man long ago, many years ago. Once we two were Guido Contini, Luisa his lover, actress with dreams and a life of her own. Then we had no end of world to discover, singing together all night on the phone long ago. Someone else ago.
My husband makes